Okay, I'm Andy Bow. I run Northern Ireland Survival School with Paul Muir, and we teach survival, bushcraft and wilderness skills. We run our bushcraft courses throughout Ireland, but most of our bushcraft courses at the moment are based in Galgorm Castle and Estate. We also use quite frequently Cairnphonic Country Park. We do three main levels, a beginner course, an intermediate and a more advanced course. The moment they arrive, the experience really starts. All they really see in front of them is a forest, and then we come out and they're sort of, oh, who are these guys? Is this who we're supposed to meet? And as soon as they come through, the sort of atmosphere changes. We have a large canopy parachute up, and in the centre of that is a roaring fire, so it's immediately quite welcoming. They'll start with a safety introduction where we show them how to properly use knives, a lot of different knots that are useful for them, and we show them primitive shelters as well. We'll talk about water, how to gather it, how to make it safe to drink, and we'll also do a lot of foraging. So we'll take people out into the field and show them the edible plants. We'll also talk about medicinal plants and plants that can be used for other things, like, for example, washing your clothes.
My name is Paul Muir. The magic I find is it's being outside, taking people out of their comfort zone and into an environment that they really should be. And they suddenly realise, and I love to see sit that back round a campfire at night, have a coffee and watch how other people are interacting with the skills that we have given them that day.
The idea is that they leave our course with a good foundation of skills that they can use elsewhere.